Hi, and welcome to MarijuanaMommy.com, where we lovingly guide you through the controversial and confusing topic of cannabis, just like a good mom should. I'm Jessie. I'm a registered nurse and the founder of Marijuana Mommy. And I'm going to tell you a little bit about my story and why I started this website. I'm a former hospice nurse who lives in New Jersey. In 2014, I was injured in a freak work accident that resulted in numerous herniated discs in my neck and extensive nerve damage in my neck, right arm, shoulder, head, and throat. After enduring months of extensive physical therapy, pharmacological treatments, and a variety of complementary holistic options, I had a multi-level spinal fusion, which worsened my condition. I lost my career, and I was sent off to live life disabled and dependent on a daily cocktail of opiates, Valium, Lyrica, and other deadly pharmaceuticals. The medications made my pain tolerable, but the side effects made life miserable. Then, while I was in the throes of an opiate-induced depression, a friend suggested I try cannabis. I balked. I thought as a hospice nurse, as a pain expert, I knew everything. And I had smoked weed plenty of times in my life, and I honestly did not think it could help with such significant issues. It was only thanks to my own mother's loving insistence that I considered cannabis further. I researched, I found encouraging information, and I tried medical marijuana. And this plant changed my life immediately. Now, marijuana has not healed me. I still have challenges. I still have dysfunction. I still have pain. But cannabis manages my pain way better than the pharmaceuticals ever did. Best of all, my side effects from medical marijuana have been overwhelmingly positive. I started Marijuana Mommy to help others learn about this remarkable plant. Among these pages, you'll find details about the conditions cannabis might help. You'll find how-tos, instructions for things like making cannabis oil. You'll find edible recipes. And you'll find the stories of other patients whose lives have been transformed by this remarkable plant. If you're lost and scared, I get it. I hope among these pages, you'll find the insight and guidance you need. Feel free to reach out if you have a question or just need a little camaraderie, because you are not alone. Click below to sign up for my mailing list so we can keep in touch. I'm sending you my happiest wishes and most healthiest healing energy.